Welcome to this short energy and water reporting video for buildings by the City of Toronto. Step 6. Report your data to the Ontario Ministry of Energy.
The next steps show you how to submit your data to the Ministry of Energy.
Go to the Ministry of Energy's Submit Your Report webpage that is linked to in the description beneath this video. On the Submit Your Report page, click the Portfolio Manager EWRB Reporting Submission link.
The link will open your Portfolio Manager account to a Respond to Data Request page. In the About Your Response section, select Myself unless you are submitting data on behalf of a client. Scroll down to the Your Response section. This box shows the timeframe of the Ministry of Energy's request for EWRB data. The timeframe is specified by the Ministry of Energy and cannot be changed. Click the Select Properties button. A Select Properties pop-up window will appear. Click the checkboxes next to the property or properties that you want to report data for. Click the Apply Selection button. Back in the Your Response section, click the Generate Response Preview button. This will take you to the Reporting tab and the Data Requests from Others table. The Status column of the table will show you that your preview is being generated. Once the process has completed, a green box will appear at the top of the Reporting tab, confirming that your preview has been generated. Scroll down to find the Data Requests from Others table. A green bar will also appear at the top of the table, and the status column will say, Response Preview Generated. To preview your submission, select Preview Response from the drop-down list in the Actions column on the right side of the table. The preview in the Information and Metrics section will show you a single row of data for each property you indicated should be included in your EWRB report. Use the scroll bar at the bottom of the Information and Metrics section to move the preview to the right to view all the fields that will be reported. Important:
look for the Weather Normalized Site Energy Use heading in the table. If this cell has not available in it, this means one of your billing periods is 65 days or longer. To fix this issue, you need to go back into the monthly entries table for your meters and split each overly long billing period into smaller entries that are shorter than 65 days.
Click the Close link at the bottom right of the page to close the preview and proceed to the next step. You will be returned to the Reporting tab.
Scroll down to the Data Requests from Others table.
Find the row that shows the Ministry of Energy's EWRB data request in the Name column of the table. Select Send Response from the drop-down list in the Actions column for that row. Selecting Send Response will bring you to the Finalize and Send Data Request page. Section 1, who, besides you, should we send a confirmation email to, lets you specify additional people who should receive copies of the email confirming that your EWRB report has been submitted. The first box lets you add existing contacts from your Portfolio Manager contacts book. The second box lets you enter the email addresses of the people who are not listed in your Portfolio Manager contacts book. We recommend that you add your own email address into the optional additional email addresses box to make sure that you receive a confirmation email yourself. Note that if you do not add additional recipients in the boxes on this Finalize and Send Data Request page,
Portfolio Manager will automatically send the confirmation email only to the email address listed in your account settings. Back on the Finalize and Send Data Request page, scroll down to Section 2.
What format would you like your data in for the email attachment? Select Excel. In Section 3, e-sign your data response. Enter your username and password for your Portfolio Manager account. Select the checkbox to confirm that you consent to releasing your data to the Ministry of Energy. Then click on the eSign response button. You will then see a green checkmark beside the Your Password box. Scroll down to section 4, Send Data, and click on the Send Data button. Click the Continue button. You will receive a confirmation email. You have now submitted your report. Congratulations. Important. In some cases, you may want to add or update information after you have already submitted your EWRB report to the Ministry of Energy. For example, if you realize that your information is incomplete or something has changed since you submitted your information. To do this, first update the property information you want to change. Then navigate to the Reporting tab and scroll down to locate the Data Requests from Others table. Find the row that shows the Ministry of Energy's EWRB data request in the Name column of the table. Select Respond to Data Request Form from the drop-down list in the Action column of the table. This will allow you to repeat the steps to submit your report.
Thank you for watching the City of Toronto video on energy and water reporting for buildings.